Oliver and Duck, the two Great Western engines, were absolutely indignant over the fact that Thomas and Gordon had not yet returned. So I guess this is how it's gonna go. The Diesels are gonna pick us off one by one, and we're gonna sit here and take it. This is ridiculous. I agree, Mr. Oliver. But what can we do about it? I'll tell you what we can do about it. We can head over to those scrap yards right now, rip every one of those Diesels apart piece by piece, just like they have us. Sure that they've been captured by now and probably scrapped because we've done nothing about it. This whole thing is all your fault. It's your fault Edward is dead. It's your fault we're all shoved in here. It's all you and your kind. Diesels, you think you're all superior to us? Well, you're not, okay? I am sick to death of your kind coming in and stealing my work. Nobody wants you here, so you should just leave. No, leave. No one wants you here. Get out. Go. Now. Leave. I hate you.
This is what we feared. The Pale Face is a demon. The only thing they feel at all is greed. Beneath that milky hide, there's emptiness inside.
I wonder if they even bleed.